Darn! Why do they always leave a sweet, little, innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony bad.
I'm counting on you, Tails. Nanny, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell, Sonic, my admirable. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.